Okay, listen, new day. I'm back. I am back. We're gonna do this. I think. I'm here. I saved. Let's see. We can do it with the ladies.
Now, this is unexpected. You who follow on the heels of our poor lost son.
Okay, new dialogue, of course.
Has he sent you here to parley on his behalf?
Hmm? Yes.
Will he not even speak to his own family?
No. You're not his family, you're a monster.
What is family if not the monsters we are obliged to love? That is why he will come back to me, because he yearns to be with his people, because this is all he knows.
So you're about to eat a major penis.
You have been an interesting distraction for him, no doubt, but your time together is over. When you don't return, he will realize he has nowhere else to go. He will come to me, and he will be mine. Please, did Astarion tell you nothing about me? I am the immortal Khazad-dûr Tsar, and I always get what I
do
want.
We all right, let's see. Okay. So, I think it might be easier to try and get him the hell out of here.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Need to act fast.
going much better. Dare I say. That's what I like to see. Gotta get this dude the hell out of here. Forgot about him. Right? Now it's just wet. Are they fighting each other? What the f- what's happening with that? That was a thing. Wow. Now we're getting up to go back to sleep. Sweet AF. Yikes!
Some syrup in there.
It tastes like sweet! But you like it, don't you?
No, I don't taste the alcohol.
Of course not.
I didn't mess up this time.
Ooh, sweet.
Mmm. This was a two.
My God.
It was also blueberry.
Gods, it's hot in here. Close ranks.
I don't think it's worth using it.
Take your heal.
Is Lazel up? I need her to get up.
Heading there.
Can I hit him from here? Stay where you was, dog. Thanks. Oh my gosh, you're awake now. Not a miss.
My path be true.
Do it. I'm down to 160.
Best be on my way.
Ready.
We need to make sure this guy eats a penis. Get him out of here.
This is my happy place.
Swift and lethal.
The bats. Will it work?
Cook with fire, baby.
Oh, over there.
What's the plan? Your time has come. Victory awaits.
Don't fly away, come back!
Come on, can't stay idle. No choice but to keep going.
Did I accidentally skip her? I skipped me. My bad. What is this? I don't think I have anything to shoot, do I? Sounds about right.
Still breathing, despite everything.
All right.
Tormented.
Oh. Sure. At least that time you hit him.
Got to focus.
And you. Nope. It's fine.
Victory awaits.
We don't need it. Sorry, sweetie. So close!
This is gonna feel good.
It better. Are you able to hit somebody? Is that a thing you can do? I'm proud of you.
I'm Fury. I am Death.
Yes. I can't get them down? Okay, hold on. Thank you. Oh. Oh, what?
Great vampire lord looks peaceful, recovering in his coffin. There is no trace of the fury that you fought against.
Murder him. I'm still gonna kill him.
Old memories of a mortal life once forgotten.
I don't care.
Of the boy I was, the man I became, the monster that will not end. I sleep but cannot rest. I live but cannot die.
Let me assist you.
I am eternal and I grieve.
And you're about to be dead.
Consummatum est. Ego cecidi.
Look, now you're released from all of your worries.
The vampire lord is no more, but his legacy remains. 7,000 vampire spawn, including the stolen children of the Gurhunters. What will you do with them all?
Thank you.
7,000 vampire spawns unleashed on the Sword Coast. It'll be a well-dressed flood of mayhem, at least.
Nothing remains now. Cazador and his machinations are naught but dust.
Should I have destroyed them? I don't know. We'll see if I want to keep this.
Goggled a straight razor, but to feel anything is wonderful. Wonderful.
He
titties.
He's destroyed. Cazador, gone. How were you able to do this? Look at us. We are no threat. Let us go. We'll vanish into the Undercity. You'll never see us again. I beg you. You won't regret this. I swear it.
You hear me? A key for something. Uh-huh. All I had to do was send that dude home. Is that the key to the box that I broke open? Yeah, I think it's that key. So,
you. We ask you to free our children, and you unleash thousands of vampire spawn on the Sword Coast. Why? What madness possessed you? However reluctantly, I cannot fault your logic. You did everything that was asked of you. But you were given an impossible choice.
Exactly.
Who's to say what path was right? We will make it our duty to find the spawn that escaped into the Underdark, especially our children. I pray they can resist the urges of their new nature, but we shall see. As for your pale companion, we will hunt him no longer.
Okay.
Unless he gives us cause to.
I'm just saying.
You have my people's thanks. There will be dark times ahead for us all, but we will stand with you as best we can.
Mm-hmm.
Until then, go in peace.
All right. No, we're just, you know, do this one.
The elevator lies ready.
We'll hit the use. I like how y'all made y'all way down here.
The inscription on this bust reads Shyressa Rune Master. Whoever that was.
All right, let's go. Did they kill everybody on the way in? Okay, so the real question is, can I remember the button? What's the button? What's the button? Not that button. Not that button. This one is bugged and I still can't get to. Absolutely not. I don't want to let you know I have the hammer. Do I have to kill somebody? Okay, yeah. So that's it. So I just have to go to the other one, huh? So, go to camp. I need to talk to Asterion because I had to leave his ass behind. There was no way.
Ah, my favorite traveling companion.
What do you mean, dead? How? Why?
It was too risky for you to face him.
Because he was my master. Or because you thought I couldn't resist finishing the ritual myself.
Oh, geez. And that's why we save, ladies and gentlemen. That is why we save. That's why we save. Mm-hmm. Shamon. I'm mad I spent 2.5 hours on that fight because I decided to bring Asterion. Not even 2.5 hours. That was just yesterday. Never mind the tries before that. That's like 4.5 hours. Nearly six hours, 7 hours? Child, I can't. I did it to myself.
Because he was my master? Or because you thought I couldn't resist finishing the ritual myself?
Okay.
I do believe you.
You're welcome.
I know you only did what you thought was best for me. And who knows? Maybe this is what's best. The kind of power that ritual offered could ruin a person. Even me.
Yep.
Gods, I would have liked to kill him, though.
I tried. But it was too hard. It was like 10 hours of struggle bus. Maybe I couldn't do that. I couldn't continue to do that to myself. I've got things to do. You know what I'm saying?
You know, on some level, it does. Still, this will take some getting used to. Cazador being gone. I just need some time to let it sink in.
Mm-hmm.
To figure out what it means now that he's gone.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And thank you for what you did.
Onward!
I thought Cazador's story would end with more of a bang than a whimper, but... Well, you did end it. I'm grateful.
All right, so... Let's take a nap. I look so cute. All right. We're celebrating. So cute. All right, so buddy wants to talk, right? All right. Let's go fight Gortash. Okay, let's see how this is gonna go. I gotta fight everybody? I mean...
are watching me.
Wow.
What's it gonna take?
I gotta kill all the fistuses in here? Is that a thing I want to do? I mean, we're already here. Did you just throw? Could I have immediately just gone to him? What was that? Oh. Not y'all doing that. It didn't hide behind the corner? Okay. Wait till y'all come out. Yep. But you're okay. You made it out. Oh, damn. Kind of.
Ah.
Girl, why you ain't stab him? Or her? Oh my god, not healing these niggas. Just decided to turn yourself off. The hot disrespect. Still ain't dead.
Bye forever, pal.
I don't have anything, huh? Well, we're gonna be winging it. Enough to we all need healing. You stop playing with me. God damn. And we are it, ladies and gents. Alright. That was a decent try. Listen. I didn't know what I was walking into, number one. Number two. I beat Cassidor. That's all I care about. So I want to go ahead and save and try to figure out what to do in the next one. Mm-hmm. A little short video, but we'll be back. We'll be back.